I guess we're gonna have to wait till the Eternals to find out why they didn't care that Thanos snapped away half the galaxy. Actually half the universe, not just the galaxy. And they were just like, we don't care. What kind of heroes are these? Did Snyder write this? Boy, that one is gonna trigger a lot of people, and that's just a joke. That's... Okay, so let's talk about this. The Eternals, they're bigger than life. They're gods. They are immortal. They're eternal. It's in their name. They can still be killed, though. That's a thing. Kind of like Thor. He's a god. He can still be killed. Okay, we got the basics out of the way. So recently, doing some interviews, Kevin Feige was like, let's talk about those Eternals. You guys have seen them before. Let me tell you about them, and let me tell you about how they just chose to ignore everything happening in the MCU. It's linked in the description down below if you guys want to read the entire thing, but here's what he said, and I quote, "The Eternals knew about the existence of the Avengers. The Avengers don't know much about the Eternals yet. Celestials are a big part of the Eternals. You've seen a little of the Celestials in Guardians of the Galaxy. Nowhere is the severed head of a Celestial. We will see the Celestials in their full, true, enormous power in the Eternals." So, the Eternals are clearly going to fight Celestials. That's gotta be a thing. They're strong enough to be able to take these planet-sized behemoths and decapitate them. And they're so powerful that they don't care about this dude who has the gauntlet, who has everything that created the universe at the palm of his hands that snaps away half of existence. They just sat back there, yeah, that's cool that we don't care. Oh, Earth is in trouble? We're supposed to look over that place? Nah. So something more happens with the Eternals that's clearly going to touch upon exactly what happened, what causes this, and why now is their time. Now, at the same time, notice how he talks about the Avengers not knowing who they are. They've never met them, but they will. Right here, I've seen people talk about it, being like, oh, are they gonna cross over? He told you right there that they're gonna cross over. Down the road, just like the Guardians, just like the Avengers, you know, they teased, oh, we don't know if we'll ever see these crossover. They will. It's just a matter of time. The next Avengers movie, or maybe the one after that, that's probably a guarantee that that's when they're gonna unite to fight whatever the next big foe is. I tied this all the way back around to that first joke, but some people might have made it this far, and now they'll be really mad if I do, so I won't.